Hi, this is Steve and I'm Alex. We work for the Town of Clarkstown Recreation Department and we are both certified personal trainers. Steve's gonna demonstrate a 30-minute workout today. It's gonna be 6 exercises. The first exercise you're gonna do for 60 seconds. You're gonna do all 6 exercises for 60 seconds, followed by a minute of rest. You will then do all exercises again for 50 seconds, followed by 50 seconds of rest. Again, all exercises 40 seconds, all 6 exercises with 40 seconds of rest, all the way down to 10 seconds. So if you want to join us, you're going to have 15 seconds to get ready. This is a great full body workout. So let's get started right into it. I'll be timing it for him. He's going to start with 60 seconds of jumping jacks. Ready, Steve? Here we go. This is circuit training, so after 60 seconds of his jumping jacks, he's gonna go directly into some up-downs. He's about halfway there now. Hang in there, Steve. 5 seconds. And switch. Go right to up downs. It's a very challenging movement for both your core and your shoulders. Your triceps get involved too when you're straightening your arms. Almost there, Steve. 10 seconds left. And switch to reverse lunges. Let your upper body get a little bit of rest while you work your lower body. So the first full circuit of all these exercises is going to be done for 1 minute straight. All right, Steve, switch. We're going right to the inchworm. If it's your first time trying circuit training, you might not want to start with 60 seconds. You might want to start with 30 seconds or even 10 seconds. 60 seconds is definitely a challenge. All right, from the inchworms, we go directly into the push-ups for 60 seconds. Real challenge. Thank you. 15 seconds left, Steve. And switch to mountain climbers, the last movement in the circuit before you get your 60 second rest period. Good form. And time. 60 seconds of rest now. Wow.
Nice.
That's just part one of the circuit, because now he's going to perform after 60 seconds of rest. He's going to do a 50 second interval, the same exercise in the same order. Like I said earlier, if you're just starting this, you might want to start with just 30 seconds of his exercise. A minute is very challenging. Well, now it's 50 seconds, starting with jumping jacks. You got 10 more seconds of rest. And jumping jacks begin, 50 seconds. And right to up downs. And to reverse lunges. And right to the inchworm. And right to push-ups. That's time and right to mountain climbers. And time, 50 seconds rest. Wow, yeah, halfway there almost. Forty seconds of jumping jacks begins now. Forty seconds of up downs begins now. Reverse lunges, 40 seconds begins now. Inchworm begins now. Time's up. Push-ups begin now. Time's up, last movement, mountain climbers, 40 seconds before your rest. And time, you get 40 seconds of rest. Okay, the last, here we go. Jumping jacks, 30 seconds. Time and right into up downs. And time, right to reverse lunges. And time for the inchworm. And time. Time for push-ups. And time for mountain climbers. And time for rest.
20s.
Yes.
All right.
All right, we're down to the last two circuits. 20 seconds of jumping jacks. Twenty seconds of up downs. Twenty seconds of reverse lunges. 20 seconds of inchworm. Twenty seconds of push-ups. 20 seconds of mountain climbers. And time. Time for 20 seconds of rest before Steve has his last circuit of 10 seconds. All right, here we go. 10 seconds of jumping jacks. Ten seconds of up downs. 10 seconds of reverse lunges. Seconds inchworms. 10 seconds push-ups. 10 seconds of mountain climbers. And time. Steve did a great job. So that's circuit training. It's very little rest. It goes 60 seconds of exercise through the whole circuit of 6 exercises, then 50 seconds of rest, and 50 seconds through all the exercises, 40 seconds, 30, and so on until you're down to 10 seconds. And you can see it's a lot of effort.
Yep.
Remember, you can break it down to where you only start at 30 seconds, it's gone down to 20 or 10 if it's too vigorous for you. You can customize any way you want. You can have it done 3 days a week. You can do it once a week even, as long as you're out there and moving. Remember, movement is fitness. Thanks for joining us from the town of Clarkstein, saying see you next time.